That's it. Recess is over. Back to class.
Boy, oh boy. Really great work, bitches. You all sold lots of kisses today. Except for you, Megan. I'm afraid you get a Stormy Cloud sticker today.
So wait, you're keeping all the money now?
I just hold on to all the money, because bitches can't be trusted with it. We pool all the kissing money together, see? But if you want to buy anything, you just talk to the bottom bitch, and then the bottom bitch talks to me. All right, see you after school. Do you know what I am saying?
All right, children, I want you to copy down these math problems and solve them before recess.
Yo, baby. Baby, yo.
What?
Bitch, you want to make some motherfucking money?
What?
Bitch, you should be doing kisses on the playground. You can make $50 a day. Buy all the purses and shoes you've ever worn. I'll treat you right, bitch.
Shut up.
Oh, all right then. Hey, Wendy. Wendy! Bitch, don't you want to start making some real fucking money?
Leave me alone.
Well, you were made for the playground, bitch. You should be out there working. Don't you want a new lunchbox? Nice new coat? I can get all that for you, bitch.
Butters, dude!
What?
You can't call my girlfriend a bitch!
Oh. Well, all I'm saying, the bitch should be out there working is all. What you doing, bitch? Just giving kisses to Stan for free? You should be making some motherfucking money.
Stan?
Butters, seriously, if you don't stop this, I'll kick your ass.
Clyde, here's $100. If Stan comes near me, punch him.
Wow-wee. Dude, we've created a monster.
Come on, Wendy, you should be putting that mouth to work.
Butters! Butters, do you have a problem?
All these bitches are kissing fellers, and they haven't figured out that they can be making some serious fucking money.